Hi, my dear tutors. Today we are going to read alphabet D. Yes, we are going to read alphabet D. D, D, D. Yes, D, D for dad. Anna, do you love your dad? Do you love your papa? Do you love your father? Yes, I do. D for duck. D for duck. D for duck. Duck क्या होती है? बताओ कैसे करती है? Quack quack. कैसे करती है? Quack quack. Quack quack. D for duck. Duck क्या होता है? बताओ. D for dog. Bow bow. Dog कैसे करता है? Bow bow. D for dog. Dog मतलब कुत्ता. D for dog. D for dog. D for drum. D for drum. D for drum. D for deer. D for deer. D for deer. D for doll. Doll मैंने गड़ी गुड़िया. क्या आपके पास doll है? Do you have doll? If you have doll, comment section में मुझे comment करो कि आपके पास भी doll है. Okay? So let's read again. D D D. D for duck. D for duck. D for duck. D for doll. D for doll. D for dog. D for dog. D for dog. D for drum. Drum, drum, drum. D for drum. Drum, drum, drum. D for drum. D for deer. Deer, deer, deer. D for deer. D for doll. D for doll. Where does it live? It lives in water. Dog is a very faithful animal. D for dog. Dog is a very faithful animal, right? Deer eats grass. And I love to play with my doll. I have drum in my house. D for duck. D for duck. D for dog. D for dog. D for drum. D for drum. D for deer. D for deer. D for doll. D for doll. D for duck. Read with me. मजा नहीं आ रहा. मेरे साथ पढ़ो. D for duck. D for duck. दोबारा बोलो. D for duck. D for dog. D for dog. D for drum. D for drum. D for deer. D for deer. D for doll. D for doll. D for duck. D for dog. D for drum. Drum, drum, drum. D for deer. D for deer. D for doll. D for doll. Read with me slowly, slowly. D for duck. D for duck. D for dog. D for dog. D for drum. D for drum. D for deer. D for deer. D for doll. D for doll. So today in this video, you read alphabet D with your ma'am. So in our next video, we will read alphabet E. So stay tuned with my videos, like my videos, share my videos, and subscribe my channel. So dear students, we will see in the next video to you. Till then, take care, stay home, stay safe. Bye.